Astronauts have never been able, while still astronauts, to profit from the glamour of spaceflight. But new NASA Administrator Jim Bridenstine is appointing a committee that could change that.
I'd like to see, you know, maybe one day, NASA astronauts on the cover of a cereal box.
Speaking of astronauts, the committee will examine giving the freedom to pursue endorsements and other media opportunities.
Bridenstine also believes commercialization could help pay bills and revitalize exploration, helping NASA to go farther and faster in restoring its image.
I'd like to see kids growing up, you know, instead of maybe wanting to be like a professional sports star, I'd like to see them grow up wanting to be a NASA astronaut.
At age 43, Bridenstine is too young to remember the 60s when kids did grow up like that. There have also been other space advertising efforts, and they haven't gone very far, figuratively anyway. The Russians once had a rocket with a Pizza Hut logo. KFC sent a chicken sandwich to space. And the all-time branding masterstroke in space came earlier this year when a guy called Starman drove a Tesla sports car into the great beyond. But Bridenstine's new committee is the first formal effort by NASA to try to inject profit into spaceflight and could give space commercialization a bigger boost. New private space companies taking root on the space coast are showing there is indeed money to be made in spaceflight. In Brevard County, Dan Billow, WESH 2 News.